Hi, everybody. Good morning.
Uh-uh.
So I heard that Sandra and Lucero had a great event
我听说
in Colombia.
Sandra 和 Lucero
Yes, it was
在哥伦比亚
awesome.
办了一个
I
非
saw
常
lots of pictures. It looks like you guys had
好
a
的
good
活
time.
动。是的，非常好玩。我看到很多照片，
Yes,
看上去你们所有人都
it was really
度过了一
nice.
个愉
And
快的时
everyone
间。
ends up in the
是的，真的
crying
很好玩，
open hearts. It
大
was
家都
beautiful. That's
And
wonderful.
感动的 哭
Everything
出
was
来了，非
smooth.
常美好，而且
It's good.
一切都很顺利。
And I
我们
heard you
很
made
幸运，
enough money
我也
too,
听
which
说
isn't
了
the
你们
point,
也
but it was
得
self-funded
到
as
足
well.
够的钱了，
Yes.
这
Great.
是终点，就
Well,
是足
we're
够
going to be
资
seeing a lot
金
more programs in
支
South
持这个
America.
活动。
Maybe
我
some
们
of
之后
you
会在
might want
南美
to
洲
produce
看到很
programs in
多
your
的
countries
项目，
and invite
也
teachers to
许
come
你
as
们
well.
有些人想
Just
在你
saying,
们的国
it's a
家举办一
possibility.
些活动，并且邀请老师到来。
We're very proud of
我
you,
只
Sandra
是
and
提
Lucero
出
and the
一
whole
些可
group
能
there. We're
性，
looking forward to
我
more.
们很骄
Thank
傲。
you so much.
Awesome. 有 Sandra 和
All
Lucero
right, everyone. We're getting close
搞
to
了这
the end
些
of the
活动。
class. Close.
好，大家，我们已经接近课程的
Today's
结
class
尾了。
is difficult. I kept
今
telling
天
you
的
other ones
课
were
很
difficult.
难，我 每一
But
节课都跟你说很难，
today's class
但
is
是今天的课
just absorb the information. All right,
就真
just
的你们吸收就
let it
好，
flow. All right.
让这些
And there's kind of a cool ending to the class
资
as well.
讯自由流
So,
动，自由流
just
动。
relax. Don't
然
worry.
后这
Next
节
week's
课的
class is
结
all
尾也
about
挺酷
the
的，
easier
放松
part, the
就好，不
compassion
用担
part,
心。
and
下堂课
dedication.
是
So,
容易的部分，
like I was thinking
是
about this
慈悲心的
this
部分，
morning,
还有回向。
and you know, like this is the part of the chapter.
我们
I'll
来
remember
到
the story of Shanti
这
Deva
个
giving
章
the first
节的
teaching
部
of the
分。
guided bodhisattva's way of
如果
life.
你记得我 讲
Cameras,
过寂
please.
天大师教导入菩萨行论的时候发生的一些故事的话，请打开摄像头。
So, this is the part where he's up there teaching. Everyone
你
is
们会记得
kind of
他
excited, right? I
漂
mean, everyone's
浮
like, oh my
上
God,
空
you're
中
teaching
了，
me
在
something really
授课，
profound.
然后大家都想啊，天
And
哪，你在教我
then
们一些非
during
常甚深的内容。
this chapter is when he begins
然
to
后来
float
到
up off the teaching
这一
throne,
章，
right? We know
就
this
是他
story.
已经从
He
他
starts
的宝座漂浮
floating up,
起来了。我们都知道这
you
个
know.
故事，
They don't say he
他一直
went
向
through the
上漂
ceiling.
浮。
I like to say went through
他
an
们
open
没有
window.
说
I don't know.
翻过天花板，
But
我
so he's
喜欢
floating
说
up,
他
and
是
those who have
通过一个打开的
already
窗户飘
developed
出去的，但是
like
他反正是向
superpowers of
上漂
hearing
浮，有一
could
些
still hear the chapter
建立
where other
了
people
神
could not
通
hear
的
it.
人还能够听到他
You know, and
讲
I was
完其
thinking, I
他
was
的
like, I
章节，
wonder
但是很多其
what
他人
does
听
this
不
really
到。
mean? Like, did
然
he
后我在
really
想，
float up?
这个故
I
事
don't
要
know.
讲的
Did
是什
he
么呢？
really
他真
like
的
disappear
浮
and
起
then they
来
went
吗？
to go find
他
him and they
真的
found him
消失了，然后
elsewhere
大
and
家
they're
去
like, oh, Shanti Deva,
别的
we're
地
so
方
sorry
找
we made
他，
fun of you.
然后跟他
We're
说
so sorry that,
：“寂天大
you
师，
know, we
我
thought
们
you
错了，
all
我
you
们
did was
作弄
think
里，
of
我
three
们
things in your life, which is
道歉
eating,
的是，
sleeping, and
我们
pooping.
一生都以
Right?
为你
That's all
只
we thought you
是
were doing.
三想者，一生
Right?
只做吃
We are
睡
so
和
sorry. And he's like,
上厕
okay, you
所。
can be sorry, but I'm
我
not
们
coming
为
back.
此感 到
You
很
know,
愧
I'm gonna
疚，
go do
我
something
们
else.
要跟你说对不起。
Right.
他
But you
就
know, I'm
说
thinking
你
like, what
们
does this really mean?
觉得对我不住，但是我不会回来了。
And I think the
然后我
point
在
of that
想，
story,
这一
you know,
切
did
要
he
指
float
出
up
什么
and,
呢？
you know,
我觉得这个故事的
away
终
from the
点
teaching
是，
throne and then people
他是
couldn't hear
从
him
他
and
的宝
only
座
the
漂
high
浮起来，然
bodhisattvas
后
could still hear
慢慢
him?
离开，慢慢
You
消
know?
失。除了那些高阶的菩
Or
萨能够
is it
听
a
到他说
metaphor
话之外，其
for
他人都听不到，真的是这样吗？还是
only a
这是
few
一个
people
比
could
喻？
actually listen to what he was saying
要指的
because it was
是，
so dang difficult?
只有少数
Right?
的人有真正在
You
听
know,
他说话，因为内
I've
容
had
是如
experiences
此
where I've
之
been in
深奥。
teachings. This was early
我有一
on,
些经验，
where I
是
would like
早
fall
期的
asleep
时
in
候，
class, or
我去上课，我
I
会在
remember I
课上
was
睡着了。
serving
我还
a
记得，
Diamond Wave event. I
我
was
在一
still
个
serving.
金刚
I
生
was
的
running
活动服
around.
务，
I made food.
I went shopping.
I got all the things ready.
做饭,
and then they were like,
I don't see, 准备一切所需的,
come back later, right?
你出去办事吧,
you can go outside.
Like,
you can sit out by the fire.
啊,
so, oh, okay.
That's
nice.
要我坐在外面,
any,
it wasn't like,
oh, I was sad it wasn't there, but it was, like, run along.
就是因为我睡着了, 我没有觉得太不开心,
you know, so I'm sitting outside.
出去了, 就好像草蜢一样,
you know, like 2 hours
在外面,
by, and then they came, they all came outside, and they were like,
过了两个小时,
I'm like,
他们出来问我, 你有听到内容吗? 我问,
you know,
like,
they're like, you didn't hear us come out. I was like, what are you talking about?
你们,
like, literally, I was just
没有,
like,
你没有听到我们,
lost consciousness.
出来吗? 我就问, 你们说什么?
Okay.
因为其实我是完全失去,
I, you know, didn't hear or see anything.
自觉了, 我完全睡着,
so,
没有看到任何事情,
maybe that's kind of
the
experience. Like Maria is laying on the couch. She'll
probably fall asleep in class. Maria现在躺在沙发上, 也许在这节课上,
you know,
她会睡着,
right? It's like,
起码她的沙发是一个红色的沙发。
I mean, that's kind of the point.
但是重点是,
you know,
maybe
the people who were there saw something. The people
在现场的人,
who didn't hear anything saw something.
也许没有听到他说话的那些人看到一些事情, 也许重点是, 我们只能听到我们准备好 听闻的内容,
we fall asleep, right?
然后遇到我们还没准备好听闻的教义的话, 我们就会睡着, 或者,
my favorite thing is like when a teacher is teaching emptiness, something weird happens in the room, like something goes sideways.
我最喜欢的事情是,
like,
当一个老师教空心的时候, 房间就会有一些奇怪的事情发生,
然后你的注意力就会被引走了, right? Basically what's happening,
你会觉得那一个才是闪亮的东西,
like, no, 基本上你的意识, that's not how things are.
在发生的是,
like it puts up a fight, it puts up a resistance.
它在产生一种对抗,
so,
它要对抗这种内容。
Watch your battles all the time around emptiness. You know, just stick with it.
学习空性,
and there's a really kind of cool,
全时,
as I said, there's a cool
ending
here in the class.
然后坚持下去, 我也说过了, 这节课的结尾会有一个很酷的部分。
So, here we go.
好,我们来开始。
So there's many, many proofs of emptiness. And we go through these.
对于空性,
all the time.
有很多很多的,
you know, we've spent a lot of time
证明,
on the proof of one and many.
整天都在学习这些,
last week we learned
比如说,
about the proof of diamond, the sliver of diamond.
一和多的论证, 还有上星期,
and then there's
another proof
that we're going to
learn
today, which is very
new argument.
It's very
论证是非常有 龙树大师的风格的,
it's slippery,
是很狡猾的,
right? And so I invite you to learn a bit about it and then just
我建议你们,
let it stew inside of you, like you're cooking along,
让它在你内在慢慢的酝酿,
you know, it's like you're cooking a soup,
就好像你在
on the stove and you have to leave it there for 6 hours, so all the flavors
煮一锅汤,
of all the vegetables and everything go into,
让它煮6个小时, 让所有材料,
so
蔬菜等等的味道,
that's kind of what this proof is about. You're like, what are you talking about?
进入汤汁里面,
and I'm like,
我们这个论证,
why are we having a hard time talking about it?
Because emptiness is something.
And what I mean is that we're always talk about, we tend to talk about emptiness, everything has emptiness, right? Everything, like every object,
like
some emptiness, right? What is the emptiness of this object, right?
Or this cup of
water,
这一杯水,
fruit drink, right?
或者果汁,
there's here, right? There's emptiness of the pen, which we talk about.
比有空性,
and normally we talk about it. We talk about it in different ways, but we talk about it as
我们是用不同的方式来谈论，我们谈论的方式是正面的，正面所指的是某物存在啊，这是一支笔啊，这是一个生气的老板啊，这是一种情绪。
You say, oh, well, is it an emotion? Is it a pen from its own side?
Right?
Is it a pen by
itself? 是一种情绪吗？这个这支笔是自行存在的吗？这支笔是独立存在的吗？如果你来上过这些课，你都背下来了，你的心中会想， Tim 如果捡起一支笔的话，狗看到的是磨牙玩具，我懂了，我理解空性。
And we stick there, we stay there because it's easier.
做得很好。我们会这样讲，这是一种比较容易理解的大门，就是比较容易进入的去理解空性的大门。如果我看到这是一支笔，而狗也非常有效的看到它是一个磨牙玩具，那这里就发生了一些不太对的事情，就诸如我看到我家里或者我世界上所有这些事物的话，如果你的故事是真的，我们假装它是好，现在我 用这种观点来看待世界上所有东西，所指的是我能指着家里我房子里所有的事物，包括我自己，然后我会说，如果笔的道理是真的话，如果真的道理是没有自信存在的笔的话，这个笔没有自信存在，直到我跟这个对镜互动的那一刻为止。因为狗，这个就是我们的论证，因为狗是用另外一种方式看待它的，他们也是看着同样的部分，他们也在看着同样的颜色情况，然后他们想啊，这个是我能咬在嘴里然后走来走去摇摆尾巴的一个东西，然后他就强迫你开始看着你身边一切事物，大家花点时间看看你身边的事物，你当你看着枕头或者鲜花或者蜡烛或者水罐或者纸巾的时候，你会说床和磨牙玩具这个游戏很好玩对吧，谁会尝试用另外一种方式来看待厕纸，他们只是用来擦干净晚餐过后 Tim 弄成的一团糟，这就是纸巾的用处，还是谁有另外一些可能性，然后我们会说这就是空性，有其他的可能性。
But as we get further and further along, in which we learned last week, is that
上周在
emptiness
学习过上周的部分之后，我们一直进展过后，我们就要对空性去用一种否定的方式来看，我们要否定某些东西，我们要否定我们以为在但是不在的事物，我们要通过这个错误的看法才能得到对的看法，因为除此之外我们无法用任何其他方法到达空性。然后我今天早上就在讲这个事情，坦诚说我昨天晚上很晚才睡，因为我想啊，我真的不知道如何教这堂课，之后我就想啊，去睡吧，我就让我的大脑过夜运作。 我昨天晚上也避免看新闻，因为我不感兴趣，但是我们如何引导自己，或者我们应该说 一个过程，我们如何
I get it, right? I understand that.
那个我们能够理解空心的过程是什么，然后让我们能说我理解空心了。哪怕你是说这样的话，我理解空心的时候，你已经错了。
We use these steps along the way.
但是我们在路上运用这些步骤来打开这扇大门，进入更深度的境界。我们其实已经在一个深度的环境了。我们已经走到很深入了。如果有任何时刻你说我不理解，好，很好，你只需要说比摩崖玩具，你就已经很好。你已经比世界上几乎所有其他人都更好。
I used to get this way. I get really frustrated. I'm like, I don't understand.
我自己经常这样，我觉得很心烦意乱。我不理解这些。
There's this goal.
如果我能理解的话，就好像有一种目标，我们真的很想达到这个目标。这种目标，我想着监控性，我想做到。我们不停讲，不停讲。我们会对这样的经验感到很兴奋。然后我们会听到一些很让人抑郁的消息，这个消息是在经文中，请听清楚我的话，在经文里说，尊者大概每五百年出现一次，有直接空性的人，典型的出现频率是每五百年才出现一次。
That's actually kind of depressing.
这听起来其实是挺让人抑郁的。我们这里有五十九个人在线上听课，想着我要成为这个人。但是根据这些数据，目前为止我们不会成为这个人。但是，我想你们注意到，在经文说的是每隔百年。
Use your logic on that statement.
然后请用你的逻辑来思考这句话，然后你可以用另外一种方式来思维它，但是它不是听起来这么绝望的，其实一点都不绝望。我知道你们很多人在挣扎着去理解这些知识，这些东西如何应用在我的生活中，我如何能到达那个目标。之后我们所有的情绪也会出现，这就是你要下苦功的地方。为什么我会为此感到不开心？为什么我要为了还没直接空心责备自己？我不知道你们是怎样的。
I see lots of smiles.
我看到很多人在微笑。
You know, I haven't done it. I haven't achieved the goals yet.
我还没达到我的目标，我还没做到，我还没达到。
What's wrong with what I'm saying?
我这样说有什么错误？
Where the hell is there?
那是在哪里？你以为在外面有一个自信存在的目标是你要到达的？你以为？直接空性是在外面独立存在的，而不是，即使
of the absence of something coming from its own side,
是
is
某物没有来自它自身的这个经验，这种经验也有空性，但是你以为那是一个目标，你以为你通过一条走廊坐下来做冥想，要达到某个目标。你如果你以为你坐下来冥想就能直接空心，你已经错误，你已经错了。但是，那是我们唯一能在这个阶段想得到的东西。所以，任何时候我们谈论空心的时候，我们总是
the limit of our understanding. We always push up against that place of I can't go any farther. It's not possible to go any farther.
在抵触 在抵触那个,
because the words that we're using and the concepts we're using
我不能去到更远的地方的这个想法,
not there from their own side either.
因为仅仅是这些我们在讲的话, so, 或者这个概念,
today's proof is about how do
而我们今天要讲的论证是,
why is it something can't become something else?
生长, 为什么某物不能成为别的事物?
Yes, you know. So if you're worried about, you know, deep realizations, which
如果你很在意有
Thank you, Siri.
深度的
did you guys hear Siri?
领会,
she announced
你有听到我的 Siri 讲话吗? 她跟我讲了一些话。
What Siri said to me was,
刚刚 Siri 跟我讲的是,
if you would like to see results,
如果你想看到结果,
right? So, no, don't send that text message. No, shut up. Anyway. Okay. Anyhow, so yeah, that's what happens, right? I'm having a conversation with nobody. Right? They're over there.
面前没有人，没有，我在跟没有的人在对话。 我的人工智能设备。I'm
not going to say her name because then she'll keep talking again.
还有。 我不会叫他的名字，这个人工智能设备讲了一些话，他说如果你想看到结果，我就想啊，天哪，太棒了。
The question is, how do you even see results? How are results possible from causes? That's the question we have.
甚至如何能看到结果？怎么可能因生起果？ 这是我们今天的问题。这个论证 在最后基本上说了，存在或者不存在的事物怎么可以生长？ 某物怎么可以变成另外一件事物？
So I suggest in this section of today's class, getting out your paper and pencil, get out your note这堂课的这个部分,
请拿出你的纸跟笔或者你的手机。
And then just look at them.
Like, look at them over and over
again and be like, what the hell is Tim talking about? Because what's interesting about
studying
is that you may have a deep experience in class and you get it, and you go outside and then you don't get it. You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just
saying? You're like, what the hell is
Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim
just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell
is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just
saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what
the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying?
You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying? You're like, what the hell is Tim just saying 就在煮这些东西，你在煮这些理解，所以其实我们是在推动我们理解的边界。那很好，否则的话，为什么你要来这里？如果你所有东西都理解了，你为什么需要来这里？让人跟你解释你已经理解的东西呢？所以你不理解是好的。Kathy 在聊天区写了一些很有趣的话，她说她经历了很多恐惧。是的，很好。
It's not easy as a teacher to like celebrate when someone comes to you and said I'm experiencing a lot of fears right now.
让一个老师遇到一个跟你说面对很多恐惧的学生的时候，讲出一些恭喜的话是不容易的。你就应该是给他一种拥抱，但是当你拥抱他的时候，你就是会说我会支持你做得很好，反正在情绪上要这样处理这些问题是很难的，我不是在说笑，因为这是一个你可以处在一个非常深刻的地方，也是一个你生活的很深刻的地方，这就是为什么你需要法友，因为所有奇怪类型的东西会发生，然后你需要面对一些你以为已经结束了的情绪，但是它还是出现。这也是为什么我们在 DCI 不多讲这些话。反正种下种子，我现在经历一些很深层的情绪体验，我知道是来自一颗过去的种子，我知道我能度过它，但是此刻这个经历也是非常真实的，而且能变得非常强烈。而我的建议是，在面临这种强烈的情绪的时候，要知道这些责问正在被笑话和主，然后我们会有这些时期，如果是延长的时期，我称之为精神危机，精神修行上的危机，然后最终会有很多人放弃，可能过后一切会变得很好，然后可能大家会放松下来，之后所有好种子就蜂拥出来，之后你可能会想，这些修行没有帮助我，但是看看发生的所有这些美好的事情，之后你就忘记了你所说的。我这个例子举得不太好。
I mean, think of it like when a lot of us used to eat beef, right?
And I'm not thinking,
it's not a problem if you're not a vegetarian, but a lot of
us are vegetarian. 你如果不是吃素的人，没问题。但是我们这里很多人是吃素的人，素食者。你想想，如果以前你吃牛肉的时候，你放一片牛肉在一个烧烤的烧烤上，那个肉的外层变热，但是内层还是冷的，所以这片肉的内在的温度比它外在的外边的温度更低。当你烧烤的时候，外在的温度总是一样的，就是非常热的，因为那个烧烤的板是热的，是跟那个外面的天气一样的，你不会将你的手放在上面，你只会将那片肉放在上面，但是那片肉要放很久，那个热的温度才会慢慢的进入里面。这就是为什么有些人喜欢五成熟、三成熟或者七成熟或者全熟或者熟到有点暗黑了等等，但是需要很长的时间才能完全让那个温度进去。
So, you know, it's uncomfortable to be on the grill. Okay. It's hot. It's uncomfortable to be there.
在那个,
but slowly you're cooking yourself
烤,
until you're well
烤板上是不舒服的,
done.
Until, you know, 就在,
you've burnt out all of those negative seeds or the possibility for those negative seeds. So our question really becomes here, what is,
你要去消耗掉所有
负面的种子也是一样的
我的问题是
A thing that does or does not exist, how could it ever grow in the first place?
存在或者不存在的事物 一开始怎么可以生长
So there's five different conditions for this
对此
But the main idea, so if you understand this idea, you can apply it to everything else
这里的重点是 如果你理解了这个 概念 你能将它应用在其他方面 如果事物自行存在 它不是因缘而存在 如果事物是自行存在的 所指的是 他们具有自信 他们是自己存在的 自己存在具有自信 从他那边这些都是同义词 我们是用这些不同的说法来说同样一个东西 这就是我们否定的东西 就是在外面自行存在 自己存在 不依缘而存在的 就是不根据任何 不依赖于任何事物而存在的事物 那 有需要有因吗?
This is the main question. This is first line of the reading. Okay.
我们阅读材料的第一行,
well, second paragraph.
第二段的第一行.
Okay. So think about it.
想想吧.
If something existed by itself,
如果某物自行存在,
without being independent on anything else, 不依赖于任何其他事物而存在,
这就是你说的,
the object, the emotion,
这个对镜,这个对象, 这个情绪, 这台手机,
the stoplight you're at,
这支笔,
right?
等等,
Whatever.
就是任何你关注的事情,
If that were true,
如果真的是,
why would it have to grow in the first place?
那你何须有因? 一开始,它怎么需要升起?
Why would you need a cause? It's already there.
你怎么需要因? 它已经存在了。
Now your mind wants to argue with me.
现在你的意识想要跟我争论 是的,Tim 但是一开始它是小小的部分 是人将它结合起来的 好像昨天的鲜花 我观察到它从地面生出一条芽 之后有几片叶子 慢慢长高 然后花蕾出现 有一天那个花蕾打开 就变成一朵玫瑰 是我观察着这样的发生 这样的成长的
Yes, you did.
是的
你有观察着
But
the way that you were perceiving each of those moments
你认知 这每一个时刻的方式
And you just
不是 你不是 不是你在认知 一种生长的时刻 你是 自我冲突的 因为你说有一条芽 然后有更长的芽 然后有叶子 然后有花蕾 然后有花 为什么是你自我冲突呢? 自我矛盾呢? 这是第二点
Where did the bud go?
这个花蕾去哪里了?
Well, Tim, it became a flower.
Tim, 它成为了一朵花
I'm looking at a pot of flowers or the
我在看着一盘玫瑰
If the bud became a flower
如果花蕾
When did it become a flower?
成为了花
它是什么时候成为花的?
你说Tim,
you know,
它打开了 太阳出来 然后花蕾就开花了
well,
听起来
But When did the bud become flower?
很合情理, 但是这朵花蕾变成花的时刻是什么时候?
Opened up and became a flower.
找一个时刻给我看看是那个花蕾打开变成花的时刻。
Eventually,
然后你说,
you get into the argument and you're like,
最终你们会,
and you've all done this before.
进入一种争论,
but it's
你们都这样做过,
when it did that moment,
就是,
when did it stop being a bud and become a flower? How did the flower start growing?
哪一刻停止,
and you say, well,
这花蕾,
and then you try to find that moment where it
开始是一朵花呢?
Like it was one thing and it became another.
你要找那一刻,
at one moment, it was a bud that was growing and then it stopped and then became a flower.
这一刻,
okay, when did that
happen? 变成一朵花,
这个时刻是什么时候? Tell me, when did it change?
Maria 告诉我是什么时候? 它什么时候改变?
You can't find it. And that the point is you can't find that moment.
终点是,
你不可能找到那一刻。 You say, well, there had to have been a moment. Okay. There
你会说,
had to have been a moment. I agree with it.
好, 我同意, 需要有一颗。
So there was a moment when the bud became
所以, 有一个时刻,
a
flower. Yes. 花, 是的,
did they exist at the same time?
但那他们是同时存在吗?
Well, yeah, they turned into each other. There was a moment when the bud became the flower.
面临了一个时刻,
so they touched each other. Yes.
朵花蕾变成花,
okay.
所以两者是互相触碰的。 好, 这是有可能的。
A bud and a flower cannot exist at the same
time. 一朵花蕾和一朵花不能同时存在。
If they were touching each other,
如果他们互相触碰的话,
they are each other.
所指的是他们就是彼此。
Okay. Logically, you have to think through this. You have to think through this.
在逻辑的层面,
if they were touching each other,
你需要去想清楚,
the bud of the flower,
如果这两者, 花蕾和花,
the moment that it became a flower,
他们互相触碰,
there had to be a moment where there was a transition.
就是说,
and if they were touching each other, how about
the
bud
would beat,
okay?
这里是我的念珠,
this is like what we think, right? Here's the bud, here's the flower.
我们是这样想的, 这是花蕾,
right?
然后这个是花,
there has to be a moment where this
肯定需要有一颗,
became that.
This dot becomes this one. You see? 看到了吗?
And they touch, right?
他们是互相触碰的,
they are touching, right?
他们正在互相触碰,
dee, 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 dee. You can hear it, right? They touch.
也听得到,
okay. But if they existed
但是,
at the same time,
如果他们同时存在的话,
it makes no freaking sense.
就完全不合情理了。
Because how do you have a bud and a flower at the same time?
你怎么可能同时有一朵花蕾和一朵花呢?
Your mind wants to say they do.
你的意识想说他们有啊,
but if they were touching each other, then they're the same thing.
如果他们在互相触碰的话, 他们就是同一个事物。
The two things have to exist at the same time if they're touching each other, like these two beads.
两者如果互相触碰的话, 这两个东西就需要同时存在。 这两个东西是一起的,
well, flower and a bud? A bud
它是,
flower? A flower
一个东西吗? 它是一个,
in this moment,
蕾花吗?
There must be a transition state. Okay, fine, there's a transition state.
好, 我们来看看,
here's the bud. Here's the flower.
And here's the flower. And here's the flower. And here's the flower.
And here's the
flower.
And then it touches the transition state and becomes something else. It becomes the flower. I don't know how you would do that in your language.
我不知道你们的语言怎么讲。
祝你们好运。 Now you still have the same stupid problem.
然后你现在还面临同一个很蠢的问题。 因为你创造了另外一个实体。
Touches
the
wood flower.
这个花蕾碰到了蕾花,
no,
但是你说,
the bud
没有啊, 这个蕾, 这个东西是在花蕾和花之间, 但是现在你有三个东西在互相触碰。
You say, well, no, the first thing
你说,
happens, it touches,
不是啊,
it becomes
首先,
the flower, and then the bud falls away,
变成了蕾花,
and the
bud
flower touches the flower, and then the flower moves away.
触碰了花, 然后花移走了。
And you go, oh, okay, well, actually, I need another object.
你就说,
I need two more objects in between them.
好, 那中间还有两个东西，因为蕾花有一个开始，一个终止，所以有一个左边，有一个右边。现在你就为了这个东西创造了五个东西。
You think something is going on, but something's not going on.
你总是以为某事情在发生，但是某事情没有在发生。花蕾有变成花吗？有的，但是不是你以为的方法。
And so something is going on in our minds.
因此，我们的意识中
一直在发生
一些事情，去以为事物是。
And then we can use
通过自己生长升起的，然后我们会用所有这些论证去说，其实我这样去认知是错误的。然后任何正常的人都会说，是的 Tim， 但是是种子变成花，是的，种子变成花了，我没有否定它，我只是在否定花 种子如何变成花的方式。那个种子去哪里了？种子之前在地下，现在变成了玫瑰丛，那种子在哪里？它变成了玫瑰丛。那这个玫瑰丛是在种子里吗？那个玫瑰丛是种子吗？不是，它变成了玫瑰丛。那它是什么时候变成一个玫瑰丛的？是因创造了果，很好，但是他们有互相触碰吗？
他
们一定需要。好，如果他们有互相触碰的话，也一样，玫瑰丛跟种子也面对同一个问题。如果是他们是同一个事物，如果他们是同一个事物的话，这两个事物就是一个事物，就讲不通了。但是你整天都在这样想，你整天都是这样想，而这就是为什么你还没知见空性，因为你以为某物变成另外一件事物，你以为它是自己变成另外一件事物。
Did the seed turn into a flower? Of course it did.
现在种子有没有变成花朵？当然有，但是它变成花的方式不是你所认知的、以为的方式。这就是这个巧妙之处。你需要去超越你自己的思考，你需要去超越你自己的认知，因为这个玫瑰丛，这颗种子就跟你的情况一样，某人会看到另外一些事物。
So there's a great line here, and I've been saying it in different ways.
这里有一句
basically saying
很重要的话，
它
基本上说的是，因不能让任何事物升起。
So anytime the cause is present.No result ever exists.
任何时候因存在的话，果就不可能存在。
You know, and so it's you have to kind of just sit in meditation and think through all of these things.
坐下来做冥想，慢慢去拆解这些东西。
So what is it that we're trying to deny?
那我们在试着否定的是什么？
Okay. What we're trying to say is something which could never exist, can't grow.
讲的是。
And when we say this, we have to be very careful because a lot of people say, well,
事物不可能升起。当我们这样说的时候，我们要很小心，因为有人会说，啊，Tim告诉我，没有事物存在，没有人，事物能升起，外面一切都没有，没有世界。错，这不是我在讲的话。我们在讲的是，你在否定你以为在那里，但是它不在那里的事物能够升起。同样的，那个事物不存在，比不能存在。Tim，你说什么？有一支 笔呀，是的，有一支笔，但是你以为它存在的方式是错误的，你以为它在那里，但它不在那里，这个不存在。所以这个你以为在那里，但是它不在那里的这个东西不能升起。你需要让自己的意识习惯这样的想法。那我自己的意识怎么样？我自己 Tim 怎么样？有没有一个 Tim？
Is not there from his own side, and did that Tim ever grow? No.
在外面自信存在，而这个 Tim 能升起？不可以的。你在用，你将这个思维应用在自己身上，然后你就可以直接空心，但是是很难的。
Let me go through these very quickly. So make sure I don't mess it up.So we did. So there's the proof that this is. I'm going to be very obvious in this class what homework I'm on. Usually I don't.
我这节课会讲得很清楚，我是讲作业的哪一题。我通常不会这样，我会让你自己去想。但是这堂课我很清楚的讲是更好，因为你就可以写下来，然后去做冥想。第一条问题是去。
A thing that does or does not exist could ever grow. So there's
存在或者不存在的事物能升起的论证。
That this happens first.
有四个事情在发生。首先
results. There's your
考量
okay.
所有
they don't grow
结果
in an ultimate way.
这是你的论证。他们没有以终极的方式升起。
We just talked about them.
出于四个理由，我们之前
results,
我们刚刚讲了
at the same time of their cause don't exist.
跟因同时存在的果不存在。
Excuse me, do not grow.
对不起，我说错了。
Causes, results,
跟因
exist at the
跟因同时存在的果不会升起。
Okay, and you can prove that. When does the
证明这一点
become the sprout?
这颗种子什么时候变成芽？因为你可以一直分析下去，然后你不会发现，你不会找到芽或者种子的开始或者结尾。这是第一个因，跟因同时存在的果不能升起。
Results that don't exist at the time of their cause.Don't grow either.
因不同时存在的果也不升起。
Because they never touch.
因为他们从来没有互相触碰。
All right. The fourth one is. The third one, excuse me.
第三个是。
Both do and don't exist at the time of their causes don't grow either.
跟因同时存在也不同时存在的果也不升起。
Results that
do and do not
exist at the time of their causes don't grow.
写下来就好。跟因同时存在也不同时存在的果不能升起。
How can something exist and not exist at the same time?
某物怎么可以同时存在又同时不存在，又不同时存在呢？而这颇有无声音这个论证，颇有无声音的第四种是上述讲的非上述讲的一切的果也不升起，所以因果互相触碰的话，它不能升起。如果它们分开的话，不能升起。它们生触碰或者不触碰的话，我不升起。然后，非上述的一切的情况下，当然也不能在终极的方式，当然也不能以终极的方式升起。好，我们完成了第一题，写下来，然后想一想。因此，在这个讨论中，我们在这里。
Is
尝试
，How do I say this?
做的是
there's different points of view of how people believe the world works.
人们如何相信世界，如何运作，是有很多很多观点的。
Typically, when you have a worldview, they have different types of questions that get answered.
很多时候，如果你有一个世界观，他们都有一些不同的类型的问题。然后，如果你去了增者龙树的进修营的话，在最后一堂课，我们讲了几条基础问题，是关于这个世界观或者信念系统的，是大家试着要试着回答的。他们问到，比如说黑暗，我们来临之前的黑暗，我们离开之后的黑暗，就是我们开始会问这些类型的问题。
So what Shantideva is doing here is he's actually trying to cancel out.
他其实是试着去消除，他试着去排除，他试着去排除其他信念系统，帮助我们去理解事物是如何运作的。其他的信念系统其实对我们来说是很有帮助的，但是有两大群体说祭天大师试着去告诉我们，我们去思考这个世界的方法讲不通。这第一的群体叫数论派，
They believe that the results
他们我们
exist at the time of the
conscious. 就是大部分时候，我们大部分人的意识都相信
，and they'll say,
果是同时跟因存在的。他们说，这是蠢的论点，这不是一种蠢的观点。这个部分很有趣，他们说的是因跟果同时存在，但是你能厘定这些因果的唯一方法是通过升起这个行为。而这个问题很有趣，因为他说的是我们是无法知道因果的，我们无法知道因果是什么的，我们只能在过后来分析和理解他们。当某物升起的时候，我们能观察到是种子创造了
阳。
比如说有人给你十个物件，你都不知道是什么，然后你在想，我在想这些用来做什么的，然后你都扔在地面。以前第一个人类发明了农业的人，
They find these plants and they're like, oh, look.
我就想象他们找到一些植物，然后他们想啊，如果我将这个东西放在水中，它会发胀，然后变成美味，我们就叫这个美味大米吧。然后有一天，他们就从这些植物去收获大米，其实没有很多。然后有一天，你有一个孩子，你跟孩子说抓紧这碗米，然后我们会教你要，因为你要教你的孩子做事，但是孩子摔倒了，然后整碗米都倒在地上，当然你会很生气，你就不能相信你的孩子都弄丢了。你试着去捡起这些米，但是无法捡起所有的，然后有一些也埋在土里了。但是三个月后你回来同样的地方，看到一个米田，然后你就发现了啊，我现在知道如何创造更多了。我将其中一些摘下来，然后放在土壤里，之后我就能得到更多。你就理解了，所以这类种子能创造米田，这就是科学主要在做的，就是通过展示 去
cause and effect，
理解一些事情，将种子放在土地上，然后它就变成米田，这就是因果。如你将种子放在地面，你浇一些水，给它一些阳光，然后弄对温度之后，过一阵子，你有一些芽出来，然后有一些叶子，有一些植物，之后有玫瑰，你就以为这是因果。
Right, so we're denying that point of view.The second point of view,
否定的就是这种观点。
Are the lower Buddhist schools, the three lower schools?
第二个我们要否定的观点就是佛教的三个地阶学派，基本上说的是，现在我们理解那个观点的错误了。这是基本上哲学家会做的事情。你确定了。你在某物升起或者生长过后，你就确定了这种生长。就是这些哲学家都有这个马后炮的行为，就是你它是如何成长的？你是通过观察它的改变来确定它。最后，佛教徒来说，其实不是这样的。就是这三个地阶学派，基本上他们开始要让我们走在这条理解的道路上，去理解事物如何变成事物。但是他们会用一种让你的意识更安全的方法，是什么意思？他们会用一种让你的意识更安全的方法，这个安全所指的是。会慢慢放开自身存在的执着。就举个例子，笔的故事。
All right, got your object here. Here we go, right?
这里有一个物件。
What is this?
这是什么
？It's a pen, right?
是一支笔。
Then we do the chew toy thing. Okay, doggy.
然后。我们就讲磨牙玩具的故事。
Listen very carefully.
对狗来说，就是磨牙玩具，听清楚。我将这个事物放在桌上，然后我离开房间。所有狗、所有人都离开房间。此刻，房间里没有人，这是什么
？What is it？
这是什么？
And normally we say nothing yet.
通常我们会说，还不是什么，还不是什么。
For $100, what's the self-existence of this description?
的问题，这种描述的自信存在是什么
？Yes, Yasheng, it's the thing. I said there's a thing on the table.
是的，我说了，桌上有事物。这个圆形、棕色、圆筒形的形状的东西在桌子上，然后我说，在桌子上，所有人离开，所有狗离开，此刻是什么？我不知道。啊，那人进来，扫描这个房间，然后看到这件东西，说是一支笔，然后我们。会通过一整个过程说是什么创造一支笔是来自于我你如何种下得到笔的种子然后我们会开始想要给人家笔帮助人家沟通然后一切都从这里流动然后我们会继续讲笔是这个方向来还是这个方向去然后所有人都会说 Tim 是这个方向然后对于我是有一些原因我看到它是笔对于狗是有一些原因看到它是磨牙玩具然后我们会说你的意识中有某些东西创造了这个东西然后你会问如何在意识中得到这个东西是种子
okay, great,、
so、啊我要种种子很好啊那我要种种子我要给笔
helping people communicate
我要帮助人家更好的交流
right?
就无论笔给你什么作用你都要分享出去之后这个种子长大变成更多的笔你要 给出你想要的。
If you want to see certain things in the world, stop doing the things
you don't like and start doing things you like. 不再在世界上看到某些事情的话，你就要停止做同样的事情，要种种子。然后我们都会说，哎呀，我们在种种子，这是真的。
But you missed it.
但是
you missed it.
你错过了。
Because it's safer for your mind to think that there's a thing already there.
因为就是错过的部分是你的意识觉得更安全的方式是你以为有某物在桌子上在等待你进房间看到它，你将最后一部分加上去，你的种子打开，然后覆盖在这支笔上，创造了一支笔。这种理解不足够让我们得到深刻的痛心的体验，因为桌子上没有任何事物。桌子上没有任何事物。
You want to think that there's a thing there.
你想要以为那里有某物，然后你的意识中有一颗小种子打开，然后你就会说啊，那里有一支笔。主要是有效的，主要是这样的。我们会用这种方式来教，因为主要是这样，但是它只是主要，它不足够去让你得到对于空心更深刻的体验。主要不是完全的版本。因此，当我们教导笔的故事的时候，它还是有一丁点的自信存在，是低阶，是中观地步的讲法，让你觉得更安全。但是它也能将你带到非常接近的境界了。因此，每一个佛教的学派会将你带到越来越接近的境地，去理解你以为你看到的那个事物不是这个事物，从来都没有存在这样的事物。啊 ，Tim， 桌子上有一件事物啊，很好，但是在它变成笔之前，是谁创造这个物体的？你看到的是一个圆形、圆筒形的东西，我看到的是棕色。然后这些部分结合起来创造了一个物件。
You want to find something that was there。
你想在那里，在它为你变成一支笔之前就存在一个物件。然后如果你开始去分析它的话，你就会发现它从来没有以你以为它存在的方式存在过。因此，这些佛教的学派要让我们理解一个点是，他们用某些自信存在的方式来帮助我们去拆解，说我一直以为我看到的这个事物不是就不是这个事物。这种分析可以一直
but they're useful tools. That's the thing.
It
doesn't mean don't do the analysis.
发生下去，但是这种分析也不是空性，而且这是非常有用的工具。
So we already did number three, but I'm going to do it in a slightly different way.
我们已经讲完了第三条，但是我会再用另外一种方式来讲。
If you Shanti Deva gives another reason why,
寂天大师给了另外一个原因。是为什么因不能生起，就是因跟果同时存在的话，因不能生起果。
The questions in the chat, I'm going to let you guys figure out. The answer is not entirely. Okay.
聊天区有一条问题，你。我让你们自己想，我的答案是不绝对。
Something happens when we look at things.
当我们看着事物的时候，发生的是某程度上，我们以为它不改变， 我们会说服自己，并且相信。我们可以说服自己，并且相信它是改变的，因为我看着的这些鲜花，他们很奇怪，他们已经维持了一周，通常没这么久。
But they think that you take it as something that's unchanging, even if over time you see.
你会以为，哪怕是你通过时间的推移，你看到的它的改变，但是你还是以为它们不改变的。如果你以为如果有某物它自身存在，它在外面自己存在的话，它就是不改变。而改变的事物不能影响不改变的事物，或者改变的事物不能变成不改变的事物。
And this is another way to get at emptiness.
这是另外一种理解空性的方法。
If something is unchanging, it can never create anything else.
如果某物不改变的话，它从来不能创造任何其他事物。
It can't create something else.
它不可能创造其他事物。为什么？
Because it's not doing
anything. 因为它
something that is unchanging
没有起作用。不改变的事物不能起作用。如果它不能起作用的话，它就不能创造任何事物。因此，它不能移动任何事物，它不能改变任何事物的能量，它不能创造任何事物。相反的，改变的事物也不能创造不改变的事物。
Do something to then create
改变的事物不能升起某作用，然后创造了一些不改变的事物，这是讲不通的。
You know, nor could you know. So he also says, "Well, look."
我们也说。祭天大师说
，Not even a million kinds of causes can make an unchanging thing become a changing thing.
甚至一百万种不同的因也不可能让一个不改变的事物变成改变的事物，或者变成改变或者不改变的事物的混合体。如果你以为有改变的事物或者不改变的事物加起来的混合体，比如说你的灵魂，你不否定你会变老，但是你还是觉得 Janet 或者 Tim 或者 Constanza 的会有一些不改变的方面，而这一切都很蠢的。而重点是某程度上我们以为果有自信，然后我们就是这样去想，然后排除掉所有其他的因，我们需要捕捉到自己的意识困在这个困境，并且维持着这种想法，因为当你排除你在外面以为自身存在的事物的话，就是很多人以为我们在做这样的练习是在排除自己，然后原始人的原始人性就会升起一种甚度的恐惧，就会害怕你会失掉自己。这是很多人对于直线空心所有的恐惧，就是失去自己。如果你在得到这个经验之后，它也会将你，就是你这样的恐惧会让自己从这种直线空心的经验跳出来，因为你会问啊，我还在这里。但是这是很真实的经验。是会发生在很多人的身上。如果你做对了，做正确了，也许你也会有这样的经验。 但是某程度上
that's what you need to deny.
你是接受你会改变的
well enough,
但是你还是相信某你的某个部分是不改变的这就是你要学会否定的东西
you know, this, this
如果你否定的够多的话够好的话
that,
你就能直接空心然后
things that can't stop
同一个论点也能应用在不能停止的事物身上这些事物不能从它不能自信升起也不能是自信结束你会发现所有这些东西都是跟从同一个逻辑的
Okay, so how do we navigate all of these things? All right, this is a lot of philosophy. This is a lot of things, right?
面对这一切，这些都是哲学的。
How do we apply it?
在哲学方面，就是很多信息。我们如何去面对他们？我们如何应用他们？也许你有过这样的经验，你以为啊，我大概理解了。就如我所说，你下课出门之后你就忘记了，因为你旧有的理解又出现了。之后你要去对抗这些误解。我们需要对抗。而这些哲学在教我们的是如何去做这样的对抗，如何成为一个勇士，就是发生状况的时候如何做一个勇士。
And then how do you not let your emotions take control so much that you
如何不让自己的情绪过度操控你？以至于你不能运用这些情绪来做修行。
Yes, we want to stop our negative emotions.
而最后，我们想要达到的是，是的，我们想要终止我们的负面情绪，我们想要终止他们。但是，首先，这不是你能强迫的，你不能说，不要再做一个。麻烦有麻烦鬼你不能强迫的或者意志力也做不来那我们要如何做其中一种方法是你下课出门之后比如说你出现了负面情绪或者有一种欲望比如说我欲望着一顿早餐或者我欲望有另外一个总统
this is one of the key practices
然后这是一种关键的
is that
练习
hold on a second here. So there's when you have a desire for something
就是你对
you have,
某物有欲望的时候
there's
three
elements
这里有三个元素一个是那个你想要的东西我想要披萨我想要一个伴侣我想要另外一个总统无论那一天你的烦恼是什么首先这一个第一个就是你想要的对象然后第二个是有这种感受的人我有这个感受我对这个对象有这种感受然后这种欲望的感受然后第三个是我要得到这个东西做的行为所以应该是那个对象然后感受他的人中间是那个我要为了得到这个对象的行为我们之前讲到布施有三个元素一个是布施者然后一个是那个布施的礼物中间是布施的行为但是现在这个
And each of those three things have an
emptiness of their own. 这个三个东西我们应用在欲望上。 而这三个东西都有它的空性。
So each one of those are like the pen.
这里每一个都好像笔一样。这个人，这个欲望的感受，那个对象，还有你为了得到这个东西所做的行为，这三者每一个都有他自己的自信。
So, this is how you can use your negative emotions as a path.
你如何运用你的负面情绪作为修行的道路？
All of those things, it doesn't matter.
你不能停止生气，这些已经在发生了。但是如果你有足够的训练去让自己停下来问，现在在发生什么事？这里有一个我想要这个东西，然后有这个我想要的东西，之后有一个我为了得到它要做的行为。这就是你能做四步骤的地方，因为你说我想要得到这个东西，好，那你为了得到这个东西要做什么行为呢？你要偷吗？这就是一种坏种子。你会为了得到它伤害其他人吗？这也是坏种子。或者你去理解，你理解了那这些事物如何变成你想要的事物，那你就会做四步骤。好，我想要一个伴侣，我要找一个类似的，就是我要帮助一个孤单的人，我要去帮助孤单的人，因此我就在种下了陪伴的种子。所以你就在做两个事情，你在打破这个无名的循环，你打破这种循环的方式是帮助其他人。你通过将你想要的东西先给予其他人，用一种类似的方式给予其他人来打破这个循环。但是这个给予的本身也有空性。
There is no gift that doesn't come from your seeds. The act of giving.Or the desire to give,
也没有礼物不来自你的种子，或者这个给予的行为，或者给予的欲望，或者接收你的礼物的对象，这些也是来自你的种子。因此，如果你用四步骤，或者你只做四步骤，但是你不去想这一切的话，你还是得到结果吗？你还会得到结果？但是如果你在做四步骤的时候也加入这些理解，即使你无法很正确的完全看清楚，但是你在理智上去想啊，有一些自信存在，外面有一个人，我以为他是自信存在的一个人，我要给他一个自信存在的礼物。你去这样想的话，你就开始对于你如何看待事情的界限去做一些调整，然后你就种下了不可思议的强大种子。事实上，这个从
That one needs to be able to push themselves
不自信存在而来的果，它出现的会更快，会更强大。
And so, we've heard these examples oftentimes. We've heard that, oh, there's no difference between nirvana.
我们经常听到
and the suffering cycle of life.
轮回之间没有
They're the same.
区别，都是一样的。
There's no difference between reaching nirvana and not reaching nirvana.
证的涅槃和不证的涅槃之间没有区别。
To me, there seems like a huge difference.
对我而言，很坦诚说，我觉得是有巨大的区别。
One is where you have negative emotions,
一个是你有负面情绪整天在 折磨你，另外一种是你不再有负面情绪。但是如果你理解为什么这两者之间是毫无区别的话，如果你理解为什么的话，那这个无区别就是
both of them are empty of any self nature。
这个无区别的意思是这两者也是没有自信的，他们是空心的。这就是为什么这两者是一样的。这就是为什么我们没有要达到的境界五言而鼻舌身意的意思。为什么就是嘴巴跟舌头之间有什么区别，就是为什么，这就是为什么对于不同的生命有一些事物看上去是不一样的，这就是为什么没有要去的地方，也就是为什么直接空性不是一种成就，不是我们要达到的一个成就，而直接空性是一种认知的改变。是什么改变呢？是什么创造了这个改变呢？这就是为什么你能在任何地方也能进入你的净土，得到涅槃。不是说你飞到一个好像一个天使，然后飞在空中，然后说啊，我找到我的天堂了，然后你看下去，不是这样的。你直接空心的时候，不是你有达到了什么。我不是说不要尝试，肯定要尝试，请努力尝试，请来上课。这里有62个学生，总共加上我有63个人，谢谢你们来上课，这63个人。
Tear down the limits of your
你们试着
去将
你理解的界限瓦解，然后去理解你的，就是理解这一切怎么是可能的。这就是为什么去改变事情是可能的，因为如果一切有空心的话，我们称之为自性涅槃。如果一切有空心的话，那一切都有可能。我们达到我们自己的涅槃，或者自己的全然佛果是可能的。因为包括我们自己有空心，我们的意识有空心，你有空心。如果你更深入的去探索的话，这就是好玩的地方了。因为你在试着改变你自己，你在试着改变你的世界啊！我想要一个不同的银行账户啊！我不喜欢现在胜出的总统，但是我喜欢下一次换另外一个总统啊，很好。所以你在试着去改变你外在的物件，还是在改变自己？因为如果你是狗，你看到一支笔，对不起，你看到的是磨牙玩具。如果你是一个人的话，你看到的就是一支笔。如果你是密宗的本尊的话，你就会看到一条极乐之直乐的棍子。
因此，
这里的问题是你尝试在改变什么，这条问题就变得更深刻了。如果你看到世界上有痛的话，你如何去改变它？这里是指你不去帮助在受苦的人吗？不是我的意思，这里指的是我要整天坐在家里只做冥想直到我得到证悟吗？也许，但是这也不是我要讲的重点。
Understand how you become you, and then if you're a different you, you have different.
理解了你如何成为你自己，也理解。如果你是另外一个你的话，你就会有另外一个世界，然后你会看到这个世界上另外一些生命，你会看到这个世界上发生不一样另外的事情。
That's really your seeds.
就是无论这个世界你现在喜欢与否，也只是你的种子。为什么现在美国有一半的人快乐，一半的人不快乐？啊，对不起，50.1%的人现在很快乐，49.9%的人不快乐。
One person won, one person didn't win.
一个人胜出了，一个人输了。
And the cycle of suffering goes on.
然后这个痛苦的循环继续了。
Rinse and repeat.
不停循环。
Okay.
洗牌，重新再来一次。四年之后又来一次。
You see, so,
希望四年后重新洗牌。
You know, what is it that you change? And what changes? 因此 and that's the
important 你要改变的是什么？
That,
然后重点是得到改变的是什么？
And then the way this class ends is,
然后这堂课的结束部分讲的是理解这些概念最好的方式是什么？我觉得以这种方式来结束这堂课真的非常美好。
Is you know you need someone who can teach you these things.
你需要人，你需要有人将这些教给你。你需要一个能够解释给你听的人。
And if you understand it just sort of naturally, probably because you had someone explain it to you in a past life.
自自然然能理解的话，很有可能你在过去是有人解释过给你听。但是，如何能得到空心的对空心的理解，所需要的是
teach you，
需要有人教你，你需要请求
the blessings from your teacher，
老师的祝福加持。
Who, by the way，
顺便一提，是谁
？Is not self-existent，
不是这个谁不是自信存在的。
Anyway。
反正没有一个在外面存在的老师、
right.
对吧
You're asking somebody for their help who
你要请求那个一开始不在那里的人来帮你
And that's the way that you can understand it.
这就是你能得到理解的方法
Yay. Have a great day, everyone.
希望大家
Find your
度过一个
teacher, good job, good luck.
美好的一天，找到你的老师，祝你好运。也许你有种子，也许你没有。如何得到这样的种子？
Right, that's a question. How do you get the seeds to
这就是问题。如何得到有人
helps you
聆听你，帮助你，
ultimately helps you
能够以终极的方式帮助你的人呢？
Right?
为什么？
How do you get the seeds for that?
如何得到这样的种子呢？如果你能专注于这些事情的话，也许那个每隔500年出现一次的争者这个故事就会有一个完全不一样的意义。那个每隔500年出现一个争者的故事，也许就真相是有另外一些事情在发生，希望大家度过美好的一天。在今天11月6号，过美好的周三，然后，请有时间的话留下来，我们半个小时后会教普邦格仁波切的一些冥想。如果没时间的话，我们下周见。然后。希望你们度过美好的周三，请开麦互相道别。
Thank you, goodbye.
Thank you, bye.
Thank you.
Thank you,
thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
Cảm ơn thầy.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Pippa team.